Mohammad Shami is in a soup for domestic violence. Probably for the first time, the wife of a high-profile Indian cricketer took to social media to reveal her husband's apparent misdemeanors. Shami's wife, Haseen Jahan, posted snapshots of Shami's conversations with several women in a Facebook post on Tuesday. The account has now been deleted. Shami's wife has now lodged an official complaint with Kolkata police. Shami has denied the allegations. Gautam Gambhir, who captained Kolkata Knight Riders for 7 years in the Indian Premier League, was named the new skipper of Delhi Daredevils. The southpaw, who played for Daredevils during the first 3 seasons, returned to the franchise after he was bought for 2.8 crores at the IPL 2018 mega auction.
It's an absolute honour and privilege to be captaining Delhi Daredevils, and I've already said in my first tweet, which I wrote straight away after the auction, that I'm back. And obviously, it's always great to come back home, and it's always great to come back to a place where you started your career. You started your IPL career, you started your cricketing career as well. So hopefully, this is the place where I'm gonna finish as well. So really looking forward to it, and I'm sure it's going to be an exciting journey, and really, really excited about it.
The young Indian sprinter Nisar Ahmed is living a dream. Nisar got to meet the fastest man alive. The Indian athlete was in Jamaica for a 3-week exposure tour and met his idols Usain Bolt and Johan Blake. Bolt's advice to the 17-year-old Ahmed was, focus on the basics of sprinting. A group of 13 athletes were part of a development project sponsored by GAIL India with an aim to improve the country's medal prospects at the 2020 Tokyo Olympics.
जब मैं बोल्ट से मिला तो काफ़ी मतलब ड्रीम सा लगा कि मैं शायद बोल्ट के साथ फ़ोटो ले ही नहीं रहा हूँ, कुछ और ही लगा क्योंकि बिलीव ही नहीं हो रहा था कि बोल्ट हैं, क्योंकि काफ़ी फिर एक्साइटेड हो गया मैं, बहुत अच्छा लगा बोल्ट से मिलकर उनसे, बट उनसे बात नहीं हुई हमारी कुछ भी, तो फिर बस फ़ोटोज़ हुई और बस अच्छे से हमने देखा उन्हें, ऐसे काफ़ी अच्छा लगा। पर हमारी योहान ब्लेक से बात हुई थी तो उन्होंने काफ़ी अच्छा अच्छा कहा हमारे लिए, हम गिब्सन रिले में भी रिकॉर्ड बनाया और मैं सिल्वर मेडल भी जीता वहाँ पर, तो योहान ब्लेक ने देखा भी हमारी रेस और कहा कि बहुत अच्छी स्पीड है ऐसे एज में, अगर तुम ऐसे अच्छे कंटिन्यू करते रहे, अच्छे से टेक्निक फॉलो करते रहे, अच्छे कोचों को फॉलो करते रहे, तो काफ़ी फ्यूचर में अच्छा हो सकता है।
Indian athletics poster boy Neeraj Chopra bettered his meet record with a throw of 85.94 meters at the Federation Cup Athletics in Patiala and then credited it to the training he has been undergoing in Germany. The 2016 World Junior Champion bettered his meet mark of 85.63 meters with his final attempt.
Main difference kafi matlab itna nahi hota kyunki technical to lagbhag ek hi cheeze hain, to thoda sa काफ़ी चीज़ों पर जैसे स्ट्रेंथ ट्रेनिंग पे, कोर स्ट्रेंथ पे, बैलेंस पे वो ज़्यादा वर्क करते हैं, तो यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा वो नहीं करते हैं। अभी कोच आए हैं, वो ये चीज़ें करवा रहे हैं, वो भी जर्मनी से ही हैं, तो अभी उन चीज़ों पे ध्यान दे रहे हैं सभी।